What's up, LEGO fans? GDP Builds here. This is the way.
Thanks for checking out this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell icon so you never miss a video. I do post daily. Trying to reach 10,000 subscribers by the end of this year. Let's see if we can do it, LEGO fans. And if you think there's an improvement I can make on my channel, please let me know. I do listen to suggestions. And yeah, so today working on the Brick Central Fire Station, part of the SWFD. This is part 8. This building is named after Brick Central Studios. Go check out his channel. And this is going to be put into my city once it's all done. And if you see a building I'm working on for my city and you want your name on it, please let me know. So I plan to, I got some parts to... Oops. Wasn't supposed to come off that easily, but it did. I got some parts for down below for the kitchen and the front foyer. I also got a part to fix that hallway, and be working on some of this. And don't know what I'm gonna do about the because I also want to build a helicopter landing pad here. So I don't know what I want to do about that yet. Got the drone landing pads here. Something similar. Something. We'll figure it out. And yeah. So. Floor. I have to place all this too. We'll get to that in a minute. Also take this off too. I'm gonna get started here. Up too high. Camera can't really tilt down anymore. Okay. Where do I want to start? Because I want to fix this floor in the back here. Can't really tell, but one of the boards is a little off in the color back up there, and I gotta fit a couple pieces right there, but shouldn't be too bad. If I could get, you know, the door out. Brick separator. That was the wrong color. Then the right color. One thing I definitely should have done is design the whole floor before building up the walls, but you live and you learn. These two, one goes there. The other one goes there. There, that back hallway is fixed forever. Close back up. Oh yeah, I just gotta change around. I know. Let's change this one up a bit. Let's see if I can get a little bit more wire. This one goes high and can tilt. Yeah, that might be a little too high. Just trying to like do a showing of what I'm doing. Again, that's why I should have waited on building up the walls until the floor was completely done. My bad. I do have a bunch of white tiles, but I want to replace all these that are up against the wall with just normal plates. So I plan on building a full kitchen in here. Just get these ones. also want to, like, have a little table here. Chairs. I'm also going to need to, like, leave, you know, studs for them to click onto. Of jumper plates. Thank you. plates there for now. Put a shelf or something there. Thank you. I gotta be careful too with some of the tiles I'm grabbing, because there's printing on them. It kind of would look weird if printed tile ended up on the floor as a part of the floor. This Lego dot has a crack going right completely through it. Several other white drawers to look through. That one's got a keyboard on it. See that I'd still need another 1x1 tile. Thank you. higher than that. In the jumper every now and then, which that's what I should have really done. Probably ain't gonna be a whole counter going this summer, probably some more like seating over here, but at least definitely over here, that'd be the counter. The cooking area. One by two to finish off the kitchen floor. Nope. Kitchen floor completely done. Now I'm going to move on to finishing off the front foyer. It's just its floor. Kind of a mixed bag there, but I'll just pull out what I need. Spot for some chairs. my planning. A fire station has a front, you know, reception area. Is, I don't know. I just am. Spot. These three big pieces and tiles, but I don't know if I have anything. I'm gonna do the triple smothers. Thank you. you go. Front foyer's floor is all done. And the stairs. All those, however, are going to go right back into the bag. Got some red pieces here too, red tiles. I'm gonna put them up here in this area. Just to try and like fill in all this gappage here. Ow. Just to make it nice and smooth and perfect. Eventually gonna need to be sorted again. But meantime, thank you. I was looking for one more right there. Looking to see if I have like the tile mixed with two studs and 1x4, like these gray ones, just so they could go there, just so the roof can connect on this side and that side. And I need one more 1x1 for right there. To look through it further, and I'll order, or if I don't have one, I'll order one, but meantime, let's get started on something else, just keep content rolling here. That sits pretty nicely there. I know I still have to finish here, working in here, there just needs a little bit in the main shop, and needs flooring, but... Okay. That is one big step. Okay, I want to build up just a rim of the wall. How do I toss there? My window gonna go there. Thank you. not going to go too high with this one for now because I want to also do the flooring. At least try to do some of the flooring. But I want to at least get this wall started. Do I know exactly where I'm going to lay a brick pattern yet, or floor pattern yet? No, not entirely yet. Like, I was thinking, like, doing, like, a shower and bathroom. This will be, like, a... little recreation area here, some sleeping here, and the fire chief's office right here. If you want to pick me out, help me pick out floor coloring, please let me know. A small staircase here going out to this they don't need to go as. Just trying to like figure it out height wise. Trying to like come up with a design for the stairs. Thank you. should have remembered that they were over here. So yeah, if you want to let me know what you think on what color I should do the floors here, really help out. More of a gradual staircase, but so good on the black bricks. sign this in. One like plate layer too high. I think we're gonna end it here for today. I still gotta, you know, come up with some floor color ideas, get those in. So if you got any ideas for floor colors, please let me know. Still clean and organize this office. It is a mess in here. But here we go. Here it's coming along. Got the kitchen floor done. Got the front, you know, office done. Stairs done. Border ready. Stairs ready to the helicopter landing pads and the drones. There will be another staircase up to the roof to like a lookout tower. So yeah, let me know. What should I do for the floor colors here? Well, obviously, again, there's going to be a bathroom and shower here. Which kind of sucks for the fire chief. His office is going to be right here. Sleeping quarters and like a recreational like room. So, yeah. The only walls I'll probably put up, well, obviously, I'll put something around the stairs so firefighters don't fall down. Obviously, the fire chief's office is going to be closed off, and the bathroom will be closed off, so. Yeah, it's coming along. And I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell icon so you never miss a video. I do post daily. Trying to reach 10,000 subscribers by the end of this year. Let's see if we can do it, LEGO fans. And, yeah. Be safe out there. Watch out for yourself. And go check out all Brick's Brick Central Sounds. I said Rick's account. Go check out Brick Central Studios. Yeah, like this fire station is named after him. So it's the Brick Central Fire Station. And go check him out. See you all in the next video, LEGO fans.
This is JDP Builds. This is the way.